the rating, because you have to be good at PvP to balance the rating in survival. Doesn't make any sense.
There are very low rated people that play. Some low rated people that just eco and do that well. Any counters and shit. So. Phantom in the thing.
If I'm not mistaken, you only need one hydrocarbon to upgrade to tier 2 teams. So.
Look at all that.
Well, no, because you have enough.
Control King, 3 hives. Lots of mass.
Oh, okay. Control King, 3 hives?
Oh. Have them tier 2 max.
Okay. I guess you smart. But I don't know, does that compensate, like, the moss you lose half of, like, a fully upgraded hive compensate that with the fact that you get your upgrades that quick?
Later on, I built more hives. Bigger upgrades that. There's the max.
Commander under attack.
Earth's on the ult.
Commander under attack.
Let's try this tactic. Oh, that tactic did not work. Oh shit. Around there.
Commander under attack.
See that?
It's a.
I'm gonna rush up a T3 power gen.
Might not be the most optimal placement ever, though.
No, why is it not optimal? It's next to my factory, it will boost my factory, yay.
Yeah, I would put it behind.
Why? If the max is dying, I'm dead anyway.
The power will die before. So it will be in your defense line. And your only cap when all of your days you die. One of the things. Ooh, at the end is Tele. Power for that. If it's already dead, then.
Yeah, but at that point. I'm assuming the best case scenario, you're assuming the worst case scenario.
How does it work? What are you doing?
Assuming this is the only key tree power I'm gonna make.
Don't forget Mac.
Yeah.
Overflowing power. Also, you might want to start making the diesel. They is gonna go in for you. Oh, what? They is not doing it.
Are you saying I should help him?
Oh yeah, there are range bots. Range bots. And MML is about to appear.
Well,
what?
That isn't going good. We just lost
all this going.
No. Oh fuck, are you serious? Come on. Fuck me. Oh nah, he's dead. He's super duper dead. Great.
Commander under attack.
Hmm. Is he making experimental at his front line? Smart. No, I'm getting bombarded. Fuck me. Wait, I don't have. Whoops. Oh boy, yeah, it's a problem.
I get MML with your Devager. Fire.
Ah! Oh, I should take.
Need tier 1 PD because we're going to get in range and then we really need to DPS like fire cycle.
Nah, just can grab just take care of him now.
No, you need tier 1 PD. Get in.
Yeah, if they get in range, but I want to avoid that they get in range, right?
They pray. My building did 1 PD there. Oh, that may go.
I'm gonna try and recapture that area.
Try to reclaim it.
Yeah. Oh god.
Coming over to T2.
Or T2, okay, no, no.
There's no radar at the top.
There is. Andrea? It's T2, so.
Target things.
No. Yeah. What about that? Fine. Oh shit. He's still in the game, it's awesome. Whoa, all my shield is under.
good if you also make it. That was decent. I got the restoration field on Paragon SU.
Hmm. Uh-oh.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Only whispers in the night. Yeah, six for me as well. He's getting bombarded to shreds by more missile launchers. Sure.
Yes, like 7x. He's on the other side of the map. Also, be ready to end that.
But I'm overflowing the moss.
Oh, you can give me.
Okay.
For Moss. I'm about to start my heavy cheese, so I'm quite late with it.
I thought the eject time was 1 minute 30. Oh. Oh, come on. What's happening? I'm missing two. He's already defeated on my screen, so. Hey, you have the lowest ping.
Decent.
Oh, they're playing with me again.
They're coming. I'm the XP's gone. Focus them with the damages. Don't micro this year. Whatever.
Focusing. Shields on family now.
And also once XP is almost dead, there you go. It's the actual.
Whoa, holy crap, well then. I just didn't want to know. Ouch. That was exploding. Oh, T3. Well then. Focus, 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 focus. more bigger chest. Did I just lose an ECU? It didn't matter. I think I lost one of my ACs for me noticing, and I can't see my base anymore. Oh, that's a fire. Oh, I might be a goner. Might be a bit rusty in the game. That's true. My base can hold a little while, I guess. Resources.
Oh, okay. My navy cheese is not going to work like this. Come on, slow down. Okay, the ship I was making can't hit the base of the rest of the time.
This is the same difficulty as last time we played, but it is harder. I just started sucking. Commander under attack.
What's the player next to
me? That is true. Juice base is gone.
What do you have?
We'll die first.
Got the bottom left eye. No.
Here.
Oh no, he left. Yes, you died.
Yeah, White is about to be flanked like a motherfucker.
Normally what I do, it's behind on bed game build now, perhaps just died quickly, is I make a pile of SACUs and I put them in the water, so you have the control, especially energy. After your base gets killed, then you get fairly on SACUs as you can, play hide and seek.
Well, it's a bit, I don't know.
And also try to get the pile of navy carriers.
Entropy Winds is drowning?
The game is still going on for you?
Yeah.
Wait, it hasn't ended yet for you?
No! We are winning?
Okay, it has ended for me. We won a minute ago.
40 minutes ago!
One minute, how can it be 40? Like, the game is 25 minutes. Alright, so, such a disconnecting juice.
But we won, right?
He's thinking, yeah.
Lol.
Yeah, it's really difficult if an edge player gets killed.
This is why my commanders start randomly dying. I was like in the back of your base, suddenly blew up. I was like, what the fuck?